I want to go back to the Georgia political aspect. It still astounds me that Michelle Nunn had no position on Israel.
Right.
In the memo from the consultant, when you figure it out, then we can go to the Jewish donors.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to relate that to the Jason Carter situation.
I can't believe they admitted that.
And let's